fire. Or ice that dominates tonight when the Steelers meet the Colts on Monday Night Football.
Another week, another start.